Moving to question two. Which one of the following must be true about any acceptable product code? All right, well, let's take a look here at A. Digit one appears in some position before digit two. Well, looking at our previous work from question one, we see digit one after digit two. So A does not follow, doesn't have to be true. So A would be out. Again, coming from question number one. B, the first digit appears in some position before the third digit. Again, coming directly from our previous work in question one, we see the third digit appear before the first digit, or the first digit appear after the third digit. So again, B doesn't have to be true, coming directly from question number one. C, the second digit appears in some position before the third digit. And if you notice in our two scenarios, in scenario one, digit two is second, and three would come somewhere in three, four, or five, which clearly means that two appears before three. In scenario two, two is first, so clearly three must appear after two. So you notice in both of our scenarios, two appears before three, so C must be true, and C would be the correct answer.